The sea is calm tonight, the tide is full, the moon lies fair. Upon the streets, on the French coast, the light gleams and is gone. The cliffs of England stand, glimmering and vast on the tranquil bay. Come to the window, sweet is the night air, only from the long line of spray. Where the sea meets the moon-blanched land, listen, you'll hear the grating roar of pebbles which the waves draw back and fling. At return, up that high strand, begin, man sees, and then again begin. With tremulous cane slow, and bring the eternal note of sadness in. Sophocles, long ago, heard it on the Aegean, and it brought into his mind the turbid ebb and flow of human misery. We find also in the sound of thought, hearing it by this distant northern sea. The sea of faith was once two at the full, and round its shore lay like the folds of bright girdle furled. But now I only hear its melancholy long withdrawing roar, retreating to the breath of the night wind down the vast edges drear and naked shingles of the world. Ah, love, let us be true to one another, for the world, which seems to lie before us like a land of dreams, so various, so beautiful, so new, hath really neither joy, nor love, nor light, nor certitude, nor peace, nor help for pain, and we are here as on a darkling pane, swept with the confused alarms of struggling and flight, where ignorant arms clash by night.